In a landmark ruling, the Supreme Court upheld a majority of the Affordable Care Act on June 28th. While most of the law was upheld, the court did strike down the provision withholding Medicaid funding from states that opt out of the expansion. The announcement fueled the growing crowd outside the court, both supporters and opponents. Days after the announcement, it's unclear how many states will choose to opt out. Such a decision would likely mean that many who were expected to be newly insured would go without coverage. Meanwhile, many physician groups have voiced support for the court's ruling. However, they continue to call for the elimination of the law's Independent Payment Advisory Board and implementing malpractice reform. Following the ruling, the Republicans' Doctors Caucus vowed to repeal all or parts of the health law, starting with the IPAB. However, with a Democrat-controlled Senate and White House, full repeal is unlikely. But doctors say they'll still be fighting for a permanent replacement to the sustainable growth rate formula, medical liability reform, and an IPAB alternative. With IMNG Medical Media, this is Francis Correa.